Why water has no color?
Molecules of water are made up of oxygen and hydrogen, which cannot absorb a large amount of energy. Whenever visible light goes through water, so it is not able to absorb a lot of energy. The difference between the two quantum states of water is very small. Therefore, complementary color is not produced. When the amount of water is less, it looks colorless. Clear water looks a little blue. But when the water level increases, then it appears dark blue. The color of seawater also appears blue. Water has no color. The sea absorbs red, violet, purple, green, yellow, orange, and red present in the sun rays. Due to smaller blue wavelength, it alters, and the seawater color keeps appearing blue. Due to scattering of white light, the color of water seems blue to our eyes. But when the water is impure, its color changes.